What's going on, guys? We are going to be doing a little bit of sunset riding. So we're going to be riding till sunset-ish, but it'll be kind of, you know, pretty to look at the sunset and all that fun. So, Yeah, so we're back at Toby's. He's behind me. He's trying to fix his music on his Senna. Because he and I decided we're going to listen to music tonight. So, I got music going right now. Although, let me get a good song going. Hang on a second. Nah. Oh, this is a good one. Why did I have my...
Oops.
Alright, boys, let's have some fun. Forever since I've made one of these videos, and I am truly sorry. So we are gonna definitely make the most of it and have a lot of fun. So hope you enjoy the video, of course, and sit back, relax, and let me do the ride and you do the watching. Carbs a little bit gummy though, because I haven't ran this bike in forever. So it's a bunch of old gas gummed up and all that fun stuff. We gotta burn all that out. Where's he at? channels. I want to give my friend a little shout out real quick. Help out his channel. His name is Blake Pinkston. He and I are pretty good friends. He posts a bunch of like dirt biking stuff on his channel. I don't know, he has like maybe 3 videos or something, but go help him grow his channel. I'm going to have the link down below in the description. Blake Pinkston, really cool guy, friends with him. So please go sub to his channel, help him grow, because I have like 56 subs right now, I think. It'd be awesome if all 56 of you could go sub to him, help him grow. That'd mean a lot to both him and me. So please go do that. Like I said, link to his channel will be down below in the description. So yeah, sub to his channel and comment if you did, and I'll try to respond and be like thanks or something, I don't know. Yeah, so go sub to him, link in the description. Oh, that was rough. Jeez. Stabbed by a tree there. I wanted to make sure it was still on. That was really terrifying, actually. Ah. I feel like it flooded since the last time we were here. It just seems all different, washed out. Oh snap, look at this. This is even worse, I think. That used to be such a fun straight, guys, until the edge of the trail got washed out. Oh, yes, mud! Woo! Wow! I got mud on my leg and I'm wearing shorts. Look at this parking brake. Very high quality.
That thing was sitting way out here and I hit it.
I was gonna help him with that, but didn't. You know, whatever. Alright, here we go. Spin the tires. Oh, fuck. Fudge. I tried to drift around that turn and yeah, I hit the tree. That'll buff out. It's fine, just drift the
spot.
What?
We gotta clear off our drift spot.
That'll buff out.
Yeah.
Well, we gotta do a lot of maintenance, I think. It rained just a while ago, I guess, and it's wet. Slid around there a bit. My goodness. That was scary hitting that tree. I thought I cut it a bit wide, but I thought I'd... But I thought I'd slide a bit more because it was so wet, but no! I did not. My goggles, get that fog out of there. Beautiful. Very beautiful. It's humid in here. That's why my goggles are fogging up. It's humid. This is so different, guys. I'm like almost like a little disoriented, like where am I? But like it's weird because I know these trails, but not when they're all washed out like this. So it's really, really different. Where's he? Oh. This is gonna be great. Can't see. My goggles are fogged up. Can't see. I gotta look up. Gotta look down. Get the edges of my goggles in there. Alright, I'm gonna go slow because I cannot see anything, guys. This is really disturbing. Ah. Okay, never mind. I know where we're going. All right. Let's not hit the tree this time. There we go. Oh, it grabs. The tire just hooks right at the end. Mud. Woo. On my back, right, dude. We need a montage of this. This right here. We'll do with this one. All right, and cue the montage. Enjoyed again. Like, subscribe, and hope to see you guys in the next one. Have a good day.